Good morning, my dear brothers and sisters. Today I stand here in front of the wall to express one of the emotional poems I am learning can. First of all, I briefly introduce myself. I am Mohammed Amin and Oba Deshav Naik. Basically, I am from Mandu Township, Sotereka State. Currently, I am suffering my life in the largest refugee camp of Bangladesh since 2017. Where? There is no hope, no citizen, no plan for future, no land to step, no proper life, and without family education. Even though I don't know why the world is keeping silent, as like as deep. Due to for this reason, I can't resist sharing my feeling. I'm sharing my feeling not for remembering in this present moment, but for happening in future. Today, I'm get ready to share my mental vicarious. I'm learning camp. No peace in camp. I'm always with pain in camp. Living my peace as homeland, though I've something legendary. I can't do anything for my country as I survive my life essentially. A band for me, with 2 years, I can't hear the world. With 2 eyes, I can't see anything well. With 2 hands, I can indicate better. This is so painful our lives. Sincere to worship. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. See you next week with interesting video.